can run on for a long time, run on for a long time, run on for a long time. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down.
It is almost 6 in the morning, so we're seeing a beautiful sunrise in Novak. I've made a few phone calls, fixed my reputation with the NCR, explained to them why the lady at the caravan had to die, and they were cool with it. So we're okay. We won't be harassed by rangers. Are you a merc or... No, let's see what you have. I'll take it. And I'll take it. That'll work. Thank you, sir.
Howdy.
All righty. We are on our way down here to Cottonwood Cove. Yep. And we're going to follow this road this way and then cut over this way, because going through the wasteland has not exactly worked out well for us at all. And unfortunately, the closest the truck could get us was all the way back up north. So it's going to be a trek there and a trek back. And I'll see you guys when something happens. I'm just outside Novak, and I've noticed this thing that I didn't notice the last couple of times we've come through here. Hello? Okay, I'm curious. Okay. Am I dead? Okay. So that's what this thing does. And I'm just gonna die. So now we know. Distance. And I gotta start over and fucking Novak. Okay. She was not being very kind to the NCR anyway. Oh God. Would you die? You too. There we are. Thank you, Cass. I got one, you got the other. Viper gunslingers. I'll take them. Yeah. But yeah, she was kind of cheating the NCR with their weapon supplies and stuff. And so they understood. They understood a lot. Yeah, I'll take it just in case. I'll take that. These. I've got plenty of the rest of this stuff. So they said, okay, they'll forgive me this once. Highway 95's Viper's Encampment. That's what I'm... Hello. Sniper ammo. Just be one, but I'll take it. What the hell were they doing with one sniper shot? If anybody comes by, we'll get them with one shot, and that will be that. Or we'll take a pot shot while they're far away, and then... I wish that ladder came all the way down. I'd love to get up on that billboard and get a view of everything that we're doing here. I'm headed in the right way still. Driving Paradise, Corvega Atomic V8. Why would you scratch kill into that? It's a perfectly good car. What's shooting? Where? That's a lot of shooting. That was a lot of shooting for a rad scorpion. Take this back to the kind lady that makes this. Have I got a merchant over here or something? You guys okay? Everybody all right? It's dead. It's dead. That's an electricity morning. Engineer. Morning. Okay, you're a mercenary. Everybody's okay. Not a Brahmin. Did you guys bring these out, or are you a merchant? Mercenary. Oh, you guys are working on... That's cool. That's really cool. They're actually working on getting it up and running. That's awesome. Color me impressed. Okay, so we definitely want to turn left. But I'm curious. Camp Searchlight. Camp Searchlight. That's boarded up. Do you have any other... No. And which way are we going now? We actually want to go that way.
Maybe I should switch to a squirt gun.
What on earth are you... Are they NCR? No. No, they're not. They're ghouls. Oh. NCR ghouls. Holy crap. Okay. Irradiated NCR dog tag. I'll take it, I guess. It's... Yours? No. Okay. Which way am I going here? So that's further south. You know what? Let's check it out. Because I'm hearing generators and stuff, so there's... And turrets and radiation. NCR flag. Oh boy, am I really... Okay, hang on. Hang on just a second. Red X. Red X. Don't I have... Red X. There we go.
Someone's looking to cash their chips early. Not even slowing it down.
Ow. Okay. I'll take you. Okay, so lots and lots of radiation, and I'm picking up dog tags for some reason. I honestly don't know why, but they're quest items. Biggie Revelation 9-6. Remind me to look that up. You now have radiation. Shit. Do I have any Radaway? No, of course not.
Of one of them strip families got killed right in his own strip.
Logan and prospectors, and they don't seem to mind me being down here. Let's see, our trooper armor. Red away! Red X! Okay, real quick. I'm just gonna take those right away. Darts. Empty. What are you guys doing down here anyway? Braxo cleaner. Braxo detergent. Let's sell the cigarettes. Lamps, drinking glasses. Welding gun? Interesting. Sensor module, wonder glue, ammunition box. Energy stuff, but I can still use it. Stealth boy. Missiles. I wonder why I'm getting all these missiles. Cigarettes. Pack of cigarettes. I gotta get out of this camp searchlight place. I really do.
Have you seen that tower on the strip all lit up? You can see it for miles.
Yeah, you guys didn't seem to mind me taking stuff, so thanks.
Have you seen that
Alright. I've had enough of this place. Let's get out of this irradiated hellhole. Boarded up. Boarded. Cottonwood Overlook. Alright. So this is not Cottonwood Cove that we were... That's where we're headed. But Cottonwood Overlook. What's in the dumpster? A coffee mug. Which makes me wonder... If I go up here, will I be able to overlook Cottonwood Cove? As soon as I check out this Airstream trailer that doesn't have anything in it. Aha! I'll bet that's Cottonwood Cove. Yeah, because, Whiskey. Well, guy at the end of the dock. Plenty of patrols. Some long... They better pray that they keep dogs in that pen.
Staying low.
Although the way it's guarded, I somehow doubt it. I don't like the Legion. I don't like slavers. And it's apparently a warm day, because that's heat wavering. That's what we're going to call it anyway. Over there. So that's where we're going, because that's all Legion territory. But then there's this little camp over here. I'm so happy I got sniper training. And I realize they're not difficult targets to pick off, but it makes life easier. What the hell are those things? I thought that was a guy. I was going up to talk to him. I guess they're bad, whatever they are. Let's, what did I just... There we go. Lake Lurk. Ow. Oh. Thank you, Cass. What the hell hit me? Or was it hurt? I think these things used to be turtles. Just looking at their face. I mean, in the mouth, it's... And, you know, you can kind of see how the shell would build up into a... Yeah. I think these things used to be turtles.
keeping quiet.
All right. What? Oh. You would pick right then to run, wouldn't you? There we are. Blue Paradise Vacation Rentals. Something tells me they're not quite so paradise. Oh boy. Okay. And the rad X is worn off. Nice. Okay. Dresser empty. Nope, these are empty. I'm not even gonna bother.
Let's roll out
now. Okay, I'm hearing, there you are, okay. Cottonwood Cove.
Halt! What business have you in Cottonwood Cove, outsider?
I was told to come here.
You wear the mark of Caesar. Caesar. You must be who Cursor Lucullus is waiting for.
Caesar.
You may continue, but be warned.
And take off the football
mark
gear.
Mark or no, we will not tolerate aggressive action by visitors in the camp.
Yeah, okay. Uh-huh. Cottonwood Cove it is. What have we got here? Lugum Ferry. Department of Flammable Illumination. Okay, so it's from Electro City, but it's nice. So is the Legion like anti-technology? Because that would suck. I kind of like technology. Hello.
Ah, wait. True to Caesar.
Yes, that's great. You stay that way, because don't kill them. Don't kill. What? Their houses. You have feathers on your head. Yes, that's a house. Very good. I don't like these people. What is Romanus Eot? Romans go home? Yes, Romans go home, but the grammar's all wrong. It would take too long to explain. No, they aren't dogs. I'm not in the mood. I just want to see what the hell Caesar wanted, and then we'll get on our way. You
Away.
Must be, yes, Cursor. Big dude.
Away. Okay. Are you ready to head upriver?
Sure. Why, yeah. Who the hell are you?
I am Cursor Lucullus, and my orders are to escort you to the Legion's camp at Fortification Hill. Are you ready to go?
Well, Cursor Luscious, what'll happen at the fort?
You'll be meeting face to face with the mighty Caesar himself, founder of the Legion, conqueror of 86 tribes. To my knowledge, this is the first time Caesar has ever summoned one of the dissolute to see him. Not even tribal chieftains receive this honor.
Really? Who the fuck are you calling dissolute?
All who are not Legion are dissolute. They live in squalor, unrestrained by morality, lacking moderation, temper, and self-control.
Dude.
Their very existence is a blight on the common good. Even worse are the profligates, the subtype of dissolute one finds this side of the river. They hold themselves to be civilized, when in fact they are corrupt and self-interested. The truth will be made clear to them soon enough.
I have a suite at the 38. It's a hell of a lot more luxurious than this crap. And on top of that, I'm rebuilding, well, helping rebuild, a casino in Brim. And it, what have I done to earn this honor?
You'd know better than I would, but you must be remarkable for Kaisar to take such an interest.
Yeah, okay, I'm ready to travel with
you. The trip will take a few hours. Take your place on the boat.
I hate the Legion.
By order of Kaisar, all visitors must disarm and relinquish all banned items. This order also extends to the platinum chip you carry. For now.
Yeah, whatever.
Your belongings will be returned to you when you leave. True to Kaisar.
What did I keep? Let's find out. Oh, holy crap! I kept some pulse grenades, a power fist. I kept Pew Pew, yay! I kept my high roller. Good. Good job disarming me, boys. Good job disarming me.
Testing our luck coming back here.
Yeah. This is why I hate the Legion. They're slavers. They treat people like crap, and they're evil.
Awe. True to Kaisar.
You're evil. Die. You. You're not Legion.
Excuse me.
Oh, honey. No, it's okay. Who the hell are you?
So you're the visitor I've heard some of the legionaries talking about. If you're in the mood to trade, just say the word.
Yeah, show me what you got.
Have a look.
Okay, we have plenty of cards. Case. Yeah, we have some food. Alrighty.
Give me a shout if you need anything else.
Yeah. Here, I need
I'll grab my tools.
Good, we'll repair some stuff. Done. Have you ever met Caesar?
I haven't had the pleasure. I have crossed paths with Legate Lanius, his second in command, however. It was unpleasant.
Well, yeah, no kidding. Tell me about the Legate. I guess he walks everywhere.
He's the best the Legion has to offer, or so the legionaries say. Brute of a man, wears a fancy metal mask in a battle.
Okay.
He killed one of my pack Brahmins simply because it was in his way. I knew better than to complain about it, though.
Really? And you're hanging around? What about, why are you here? What, are you part of the Legion? Is that why you're here?
No, sir. I'm an independent trader from Arizona.
Okay. Isn't it kind of dangerous to trade with
these
people? Not at
all. They're my best customers. As long as you don't try to sell them chems or alcohol, they treat you fair. Hell, I don't even need to travel with guards most of the time in Legion territory. All the bandits are dead or run off.
Okay, do you ever trade with the NCR?
Between having to hire protection and getting slapped with taxes, it's more profitable to stick to Arizona and New Mexico. But I do cross the river from time to time when an opportunity comes along.
All right, let's talk about something else then. I don't play caravan.
Be seeing you around.
Yes, you will. You're gonna die for trading with these fart balls. Oh, honey.
Excuse me.
Oh, screw you.
The new slave girls are quite beautiful.
Oh, screw you. Oh, no. No. There's kids. Oh, come on. Oh, no. This is... Oh.
Hey,
come on, Cass. Let's just get this over with. Oh, I'm sorry, kids, but your parents are gonna have to die. Okay, bedrolls just kind of out into the elements that... Alright, you do have a fortifiable position, I will give you that. This is... Mountainous and west... Kids, what... Hey!
Don't bother me! I'm training to become a full legionary. I can't wait until they let me fight.
Oh, okay. I don't feel so bad now. I'm guessing where they just kill slaves for fun. Anthony, you have a name.
Outsiders are a rare sight at the fort. Step carefully around here and you might just leave alive. I'm Antony, Master of the Hounds.
You also have the most annoying voice I've ever heard in my entire life. Nice dog, mangy, ugly damn thing.
Lupa. Yes, she's the mother of a lot of our best dogs. She's getting old, but she's still a tough old bitch. Aren't you, girl? Yeah.
Oh my god, you need to stop talking like that and start talking like a human. What can you tell me about Legget?
It took years for Kaisar to conquer Lanius's tribe, and Kaisar showed mercy to the survivors, allowing them to join the Legion.
Oh, Jesus.
Had the positions been reversed, Kaisar would be dead. Lanius is called the Monster of the East because he never, ever shows mercy.
So shoot him first. Got it. I apparently had some questions.
Yeah.
Where does the Legion get its dogs? Denver, if I remember right.
We breed them mostly, but sometimes we get some good ones from Denver. That whole city is overrun with them.
Okay, and you train them?
Been doing it since I was a boy.
Oh god, have the you been talking like that since you were a boy?
I start talking to them.
Me. How about something else?
Okay.
Okay. Still have some questions? Tell me about yourself.
I've been around dogs all my life.
Tell me, Dave.
They're my life.
They're my life.
Always were. All the way back when I was a tribal.
One of the hang dogs outside Denver.
Dogs roamed that city. Our tribe made peace with them. Thought they were our spirit animals. Helped us hunt. Provided for us in some lean times.
So you ate them. Nice.
Then the Legion came. Good thing, too. Stronger now. Don't need those beliefs anymore.
One more question. How did you end up joining the Legion?
When the Legion showed up, we fought. Most tribes did. Hangdogs hung out longer than most. Broke us by throwing our dogs on the fire.
Oh my god.
So we gave up. Our elders couldn't bear the idea of our spirit animals burning in the afterlife. Kaisar was impressed enough to conscript us, use our skills with dogs to join the Legion as hound masters.
You die second. Okay, goodbye.
Later.
Oh no.
Some of the slaves
holding my breath.
Stories about the burned man again.
The burned man? The fuck is the burned man? Cass? Wait here.
All right. Give a yell if there's trouble.
Yeah, I will. Hound. Guard. 1, 2.
Some of the slaves have been spreading stories about the burned man again.
4, you're just a guard. 5, Lucius, whoever the fuck you are. 6, 7. Locked very hard. That's where the valuable stuff is. I don't think they're used for routine. However, the diagnostic scanning unit is burning up. Oh, good. It's useless. Nice. We're not going to tell Caesar then.
So I finally get to meet the courier who's accomplished so much in so little time. That's why I summoned you here, right?
Right.
I mean, a man nearly kills you. And your response is to track him across the breadth of the Mojave?
Yes.
You arrive on the strip and waltz into the Lucky 38 like someone left you a key under the doormat.
Well, in the form of a Skiratron, yes.
You assassinate the head of the chairman in his own casino and get away with it?
Yeah.
Then something happens to Mr. House's robot, some kind of military upgrade?
Yeah.
When you set your mind to something, you get results.
I like that.
The question is, are you ready to get started?
Why is that even an option? What were you looking to start? Just give me back the platinum chip and I'll be on my way. How do you know so much about me? Well, I met one of your spies. They're not that spy-ish. Just give me back my platinum chip and I'll be on my way.
I'll give you the platinum chip, and then you'll use it exactly like I tell you to.
Okay.
Time is fast approaching when my legion will assault the Great Dam and invade the West. Before that happens, I want Mr. House knocked out of the game. A quick 1-2 punch, with you doing the punching.
What do I have to do?
Down the hill, at the west edge of camp, is an old building. It was here when the fort was taken in 2277.
Yes.
Inside the building is a hatch. And inside that hatch are two steel doors that bear the sigil of the Lucky 38 Casino.
Okay.
Now that same sigil is on the platinum chip you were carrying.
Yes.
Isn't that interesting?
No.
Even more interesting, there's a slot about the same size as the chip on the console that opens the hatch. So you know what I think? I think the platinum chip opens those doors. Doors that can't be pried open or drilled open or blasted open. Because all that, I try.
Okay, then why don't you send one of your minions down to freaking do it? And once I'm inside?
I want you to destroy whatever you find in there. And then I want you to come back here and tell me about it. So go to the building and take this fucking platinum chip with you. My legionaries will meet you there with your weapons and equipment. Goodbye.
Awe, true to Kaiser. Awe. True to Kaiser.
Okay, who the hell are you?
It is a great honor for anyone outside the Legion to get an audience with Kaiser.
Yeah, wonderful. Are you the Legion's second-in-command?
No. Legate Lanius is Kaiser's second. The Legate replaced the Burned Man after the Legion's defeat at the Dam several years ago.
Tell me about this Burned Man.
The Burned Man was Kaiser's advisor and general when the Legion was originally formed. The Burned Man led us to a disastrous defeat at the Dam. On Kaiser's orders, the Burned Man was covered in pitch by the Praetorian Guard, lit on fire, and cast into the Grand Canyon.
Really?
Kaiser has forbidden us from ever speaking his true name again. And so we simply refer to him as the Burned Man.
So you don't know if he's dead yet, is what you're saying. Hey, I've noticed you don't carry a gun.
It's a tradition in the Praetorians to specialize in unarmed combat, because weapons can break or jam when needed most. However, our unarmed techniques favor offense over defense. We can charge the enemy and flatten him with our first strike before he can react.
Hey, teach that dang. Goodbye.
Wale.
Veil. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
The new slave girls are quite beautiful.
Yep, that's it. Everybody dies. Okay, Cass. Follow me and I'll fill you in on exactly what's happening as we go. Apparently, there's something down over here that Caesar wants us to check. I hope these don't fire. Without a replacement firing mechanism, this Howard's... Oh, thank God. Okay. Okay, so Caesar has something that he wants us to check out down here. In this old building. In the meantime, keep your eyes open, because... And I'll tell you about this... Yes, yes. I'm going to tell you about our plan when we get there.
Kaiser has permitted your weapons to be returned to you while you serve him.
It's about time.
Kaiser has put a lot of trust in you. Be worth it.
Not a problem. Let's have a look.
Some of the slaves have been spreading stories about the burned man again.
Okay. Oh, broken terminal. Never mind. Why do you guys have broken terminals powered up? What's the point? Yep. And there we are. The house wanted us to do something down here, too. Oop, and we're being irradiated. Wonderful.
Stop wasting time. Go upload the data on the Platinum chip to the facility's primary computer.
Yeah, later. Hang on. Turret status active. Protectron status active. Okay, so our sentry bots are on standby. Protectrons are active. Wait here, dude. Or, yeah, follow me. Screw it.
Hostile time.
This weapon's on its last leg. So, you talked to a big movie screen. Feeling like I'm walking down a yellow brick road and there's bad news at the end.
You have no idea. Well, in the meantime, he's given me a suite at the
Does
Lucky 38.
Does it come 38. With its own death claw? Trust me, if you can't see it, something just as nasty's waiting.
I don't doubt it.
Whole Lucky 38. The idea that there's this casino in the middle of a town of people, and only you're ever let inside?
I am brilliant.
Feels like
you
other
too,
places
actually.
I've been. Something that isolated from everyday folks starts to take on a bad shine.
Yeah, no doubt. I had some other questions, apparently. See anything at the caravan site?
I think we should explore the next one, see what's up.
Okay. Other questions? No. No. Nope. 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 Nope.
Sounds good.
Okay, dear. Let's trade.
Deal.
What have you got? Silenced Vanguard Cabman Armor. Where's your weapon? Because I was going to fix it for you. Alright, fine. Secure it straight that way. Go! Down. Back up. Nothing in here? Good. Okay, what are you? Locked hard. Guess what we're gonna do. We are going to progress. Yeah, that's wonderful. Let's go. Cancel security alert. Protectron standing down. Good. What are you? Turret operations. Good. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Come on. Come on. And let's withdraw some stuff here. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Cancel security alert. Turrets reverting to standby. Good. Sentry bot operations. Okay. Luckily, they're on stand down anyway. Chessboard, nuclear bottles. Okay, so it should be nice and safe and clear for us to go in here. There's nothing in here. This door is activated elsewhere there. Yeah, rewire the damn thing. Hi, sentry bots. There's an awful lot of you. Okay. All right. So this place is apparently a big old factory. Hello, turret.
Move along, please.
I am. I'm moving along. And what house wants us to do?
Move along, please.
Come along here somewhere. Systems ruin. Yeesh. And he wants to build an army of sentry bots. I don't feel comfortable with that. I don't mind one man having rule over something. If the bunker's power regulators is destroyed, its reactor core will overload in a matter of seconds with catastrophic results. Good. There's one. Yeah. There's two. There's another one. Right. We go quickly. Quickly. We go quickly. Go. So I blew up the thing.
The camps are getting crowded.
Yeah, they are. One. Two. And not quite the third. Okay.
First Vegas, now NCR and Legion? You're being courted more than a Redding widow.
Yeah.
Hope you can answer them politely, or there's no safe place in the Mojave for you.
Well, I don't know if you noticed, but we just answered the Legion very politely.
All right, then.
And we'll just put this away. And I have a feeling that, yeah. This is going to be a hard fight.
Retribution.
Oh, you can just die. I have gained the Lord Death perk. Ain't that pleasant? Who is shooting me? Oh. Okay, all right.
There you are. Gonna fix this bitch.
This is not a bad idea, dear. Okay. We'll loot later. For now.
Shut up. Now, say your prayers.
Oh, that's right. Oh, my weapons are not. I was like, why aren't you switching?
This bitch.
Going to fight our way back up to Caesar's tent. I'd really like to find his second in command. Really? What happened? Where? Ow. Okay. Aid. Not in your bag. And one of you. Oh! Okay, thank you.
had me. Need a doctor bag.
Okay. Alright, can't trade with her at the moment because we are in dangerous combat.
Let's paint this place red.
Whoa! Hey.
Got one.
Well, still in combat. There we are. Blacksmith out. Okay, we are going, yeah. Also to create consumable. Hit points are received from food. Nine skill points. Three skill points. There we are. May as well get a little bit into the unarmed. I don't usually do much, but we'll get the sneak up there. We'll get the survival up to around number... Yeah, that'll work. And we're going with the Mad Bomber. I'm not even going to think about it. Just Mad Bomber it is. Because I want to be able to build stuff. Wait, what is Demolition Expert? Each rank of your explosive weapons do an additional 20. Okay, Mad Bomber it is, because I want to be able to make the special ones. Chinese Officer Sword. I'll take one. Not that I use swords all that much. We'll loot later. I said it before.
Holding my breath.
Yeah.
There you are. Gonna fix
this. Ow! Let's try that again. How far back am I? Check your
stuff. There you are. Grr.
You?
You get me. The doctor's bag. Like
ah, jeez. Okay. So this is gonna take a bit of doing. But I really, really don't want to do any work for the Legion at all. Okay. Aid. Yes. We want a super stim pack. We are going to go with a stealth boy. Just because. Got some psycho. Got some medics.
You pay for that. Gonna 60.
Gonna lose a limb if I.
Come on.
You pay for that. God. Okay. Do I have? Remember Dimbeck, Whiskey, Psycho, Steady, yeah, Day Tripper perk, great, wonderful. Critical chance plus 5, good. Survival plus 10, I'll take it. What have I got in the way of a... What have I got here? 54. DPS. Boy, this is a whole lot better, isn't it? Damage 26. What's your DPS? 53. think we're going to go with this because it's a little bit better firing. DPS 148.
There you are.
Ow! What the hell is going on? I couldn't aim or do anything. Okay, alright, fine. I'm gonna do this. You know what this means. I've got no choice but to use VATS here. I'm just not fast enough otherwise. Ow.
Retribution!
God, I almost had him. Okay, alright. I think I know how I'm gonna do this though. At least. Retribution. Ah, hi there, bear. It bear. It bear. Laser glove, Caesar, armor, mine, healing powder, fresh apple, jalapeno, they've got good food, I will give them that. Anti-venom will come in handy. There we are. Now I don't have to wait for
that. Guess that didn't go so well.
You'd be amazed. We're alive. That's a plus. And we apparently have just a few moments of respite. You know what? If
you're careful where you flash that chip of yours. Not sure what kind of caps it's worth, but it's a tempting target.
Yeah, no doubt. Let's move on.
All right, then. Let's see what you
get. I can trade with you. I am going to give you, because you don't seem to be too happy, I'm going to give you that, and I'm going to give you a 357 Magnum revolver. Can I repair it? No, but you can have that one. You can even have that one. I don't know what you like to use, so we're gonna give you a little bit of everything. I have no idea what this thing is. I really should probably whip it out and find out. And now you're going to need some weapon, some. You're carrying a 10mm submachine. I gave you tons of rounds. Okay. Good. There. Okay. There's the super stim back. I'm back at full health. Pre-war book, pre-war stuff. Where was the... okay. Who... Alright. Oh, there goes everything. This gun, though. I need a lockpick skill of 100. Dang it! I just... Oh, wait a minute. Do I have? I know I have. Dang it! I left them all back in the van. Because a magazine would get me back up to 100, and I'd be able to pick that thing. Ant Nectar, Legionnaires. Alrighty. Currency. And that currency sells for quite a bit, actually. It really does. Is there anything else over here? Ow! Would you just die already? I'm gonna run out of these things, and I've got 95 of them. Legion... Vex, I don't know who you are, but I'll take all your stuff. Even your armor, because your armor looked kind of cool. Who is shooting at me now? I'm a sniper for a reason. I don't like getting up close and personal. I'm not good at it. But we have got to fight our way out of this camp. Really wish I could find a magazine first. Let's check these. Is there anything in these footlockers? No healing powder. Oh yes, I'm so evil for stealing from the Legion. Yes, I'm stealing from slavers who crucify people. I'm an evil, evil jerk. Caesar is dead. That was 4 shots, center mass. Good. Thank you. How good is this stuff? I'll take a couple. Oh.
Do that again. I'm getting out of here.
Okay, so can't kill the kids because he just took a shot directly to the head.
I give up.
You're darn right you do. The other side of the camp yet. Danger hidden. Okay. See if it would just populate that area. We could really take care of things. Hello. Mercy. This is mercy. Man, the spread on your weapon cast is ridiculous.
Someone's looking to cash their chips early.
Yeah, somebody is. All I have to do is make my way around this corner. There's another one down.
You want to play, huh?
And there we go.
Holding my breath.
And you, don't do business with bad people. Mercy. Oh, don't tell me that I can't leave the camp now. Oh no, it was over here by the crucifixions that I came in. Oh, that's nice. Yes, just left of the crucifixions.
You're just in time for your ass whipping.
Heading up.
Let's deal.
Oh, I did not mean to.
Enough?
Yes, retribution. Empty. Dang it. Didn't have anybody else's weapons in it. All of them empty. Empty sunset says, you guys suck. Oh, okay. There goes the whiskey. Certainly didn't arrive back from the fort. Okay. Empty. Have they got anything of any use in here? See, oh! Okay. Okay, alright, I can see. Coca-Cola fridge. Fridges are going on a stick. Destroyed books. Back in Cottonwood Cove. Okay. Well, the good news is now I can see well enough. Okay, kill him in the water, dear. Okay, he came running down that hill. There he is.
You're just in time for your...
How are you seeing? Okay, alright. You wanna kill him? You go right ahead. Doesn't bother me, not one bit. I don't even know how she was seeing him, but okay. Long story short, I'm cleaning out Cottonwood Cove. I'm cleaning up the Legion. Period, end of story. I hate these people. A lot. Cottonwood Cove HQ.
Come on!
Okay, that was the dude in charge. I'll take those. I'll take those. I can repair it with mine. Those are the right rounds. Okay. Canyon Runner. Weather Slave Key. Good. Now this was the dude. Your armor is ridiculous. I don't even know what that was. I blew it up though. And I don't feel bad about it. Hi everybody. Oh, I don't need the chainsaw that badly. He's too much. With my flamer and all that, it is too much.
We're being held here against our will. I beg you, help us.
Oh, dude, not a problem. Let me deactivate your collar.
Sounds like I don't have much choice.
You're right, you don't. You're a slave.
Hey, you did it. Nice work.
Sweet. Here.
Freedom. Thank God Frank thinks we're enslaved. Now we can actually start fresh. Thank you for helping us.
You're welcome. You're very welcome. You.
I can't ever thank you enough for saving me and mine. We're free now.
Oh, your collar's gone. Okay, good. I gave you the key, everybody.
Thank you so much for freeing me.
You're welcome. Everybody have a good day. You're welcome. Everybody, you're all very welcome. I'm a goddamned hero. Right. I'm not even staying the night. Not even doing it. We are leaving Cottonwood Cove. And we're only coming back once we have the skill to get into Caesar's case. Would kill them. Sorry, slave. But trust me. This is an act of mercy. You are not dressed like a slave. Anders.
Please, help me.
Who did this to you?
Legion caught me. Said this was the penalty for drug runners. Please, let me down. Please, for the love of God, let me down.
Okay.
No, please, don't leave me here.
I don't want to. But apparently I don't have a choice. I just want to leave. I'm done. Done with the Legion. Boone will be happy. Maybe I'll tell him about it. We'll stop back in Novak. Oh, what? Why? Where is the radiation coming from now? Seriously? Oh. Oh, thank God. Okay. There. There we are. And I think with the way I've been going, chem resistance is the way to go. Yes. Yes, it is. Why am I being irradiated? Where am I? Where? Which way am I going? No. Trooper. 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 Excuse me while I stand on your head. But what? What? Oh, God. Okay. Gas. Holy crap.
Hang on there, traveler. You'll want to steer clear of this place. The whole town's irradiated to high hell.
Yeah, no kidding. I kind of noticed. Yeah.
I was stationed at Camp Searchlight before the incident.
Incident.
I've since taken it upon myself to keep travelers away from the area.
That's very good of you. What happened?
Some legionaries snuck into the camp and set off some kind of radiation bomb. I don't know where they got it, but it was damn effective. Killed almost everyone and turned the rest into ghouls.
How did you survive?
I was out on patrol at the time, so I wasn't in the camp when it happened. There were a few others with me after it happened, including some of my superiors. Between radiation poisoning and attacks by the Legion, they all died out.
How did the Legion get into the camp?
I don't know, unfortunately. There may be clues somewhere inside the camp, but I'm not about to run in there to find out.
Okay. Can I ask you something else?
Sure.
Found a Legion camp at Cottonwood Cove.
The Rangers at Echo have been keeping an eye on that place. It's relatively new, but those bastards have already dug in.
Yeah, well,
they appear to be running a slave trading operation. And it also seems to be one of the primary crossing points for Legion raiding parties.
Yeah, I took care of it. Is there anything you need done?
You can scout out the camp, bring back any intel on troop movement or plans for future raids. The Rangers could put that information to good use. And also, if you're any good at covert ops, I would love to get a bug planted on their radio. So far, we've been unable to crack their encryption.
I kind of already took care of the camp.
What? How'd you pull it off?
I'm a badass. I just killed everybody the old-fashioned way.
A single man slaughters an entire camp of legionaries? I'm amazed.
I am awesome.
It took everything we had in the last battle at the dam to stand against those brutes. You're a beast, son.
You have no idea.
You've done a fine job, friend. Here's a little something for your work.
Thank you. Where should I go? Quest completed. Hey, sweet.
Head north toward Novak. Look for a big dinosaur. Can't miss it.
Okay, yeah, I'm definitely going to, what's so dangerous?
The whole area is irradiated.
Yeah, I got that. What kind of creatures?
Mostly ghouls. They seem to stick mostly
Red
to the
Scorpers.
South end of the camp.
Okay, good. Okay. All right, goodbye.
Sir.
Sir. Yeah, Novak. Novak's a good idea. Let's go to Novak. Novak's a very good idea. How far am I from Novak? I'm going the wrong way for Novak. We'll turn around. We'll head up the other way. But there's a place I want to check out first. What is this? What camp is this? That's a Legion camp. I'm not done fucking them up, apparently.
Shh. We're hunting shitheads.
Yes we are. Try anything.
Where's the doctor?
There's the doctor.
What can I do for you?
Yay! Can you heal my radiation?
Are you sure? You won't be able to read in the dark as well.
Yeah, here's 100 caps, do
it. Okay. And remember, if this doesn't help, try taking a bath in tomato juice.
Oh, shut up. Better.
What can I do for you?
I need medical supplies.
Yeah, and I need something else.
Oh.
That's not.
Okay, why not?
All right.
Okay. I don't have to reload anything, and I can't. I can move. Okay, we can move on. We can move on. Hi, Boone.
Is it time?
Guess what? We so totally... Okay, let's travel together.
I'm ready when...
Okay, so he's giving me the spotter perk.
That guy Benny was a piece of work.
Yes, he was. And guess what? I so totally killed Caesar for you. Let's trade equipment.
Fine by me.
And... Okay. So, you look ridiculous. Part ways for now, if it's what you think. We'll meet up at the
I'll
Lucky 38. Okay. So we've sent Boone on his way to the 38, so now we know where he is and he can relax there for a while. And then I don't care. So we've got a bunch of stuff to do. But for now... It's a beautiful sunrise, and I think me and the dinosaur and Cass here will just enjoy it for a little while. See you next time.
Me the land, lots of land under starry skies above. Don't fence me in. Let me ride through the wide open country that I love. Don't fence me in. Let me be by myself in the evening breeze. Listen to the murmur of the cottonwood trees. Send me off forever, but I ask you please, don't fence me in.